Okay, listen, I'm not usually into games like these, but from time to time, I think we all want to play something that's not really violent, something that's more relaxing and fun than anything else. We've got so used to seeing violence in games, movies, and such, that we're just numb to it. I'm not saying violent games are bad, in fact, they're the most favored in gaming, actually, and with reasons. But I'm just saying this game looks really interesting. This is Rekka. And Rekka is an open-world exploration game that lets you be a creepy witch in the woods, build your own house with anything that you'd like and that has chicken legs, and is based on Slavic mythology. It's nothing scary, it's nothing hard, just what looks like a fun and unique experience. It's not some kind of life simulator, nor is it a survival game like Valheim, for example, where you have to protect your house from upcoming enemies. It's more like an atmospheric building project that lets you enjoy the story that you're creating around you. It's all centered on you as a witch and the life that comes with it. You will heal and aid local villagers in their misery, craft medicine and magical supplies, and explore the world, all with your self-built chicken-legged cottage. You'll expand your home and make it yours by decorating and customizing it with progressively new crafting stations, furniture, and decorations. It is said you have the ultimate placement freedom to customize your house, so you'll be able to pretty much build anything you'd like. Along with this, you and your house will be discovering fantastic locations as you decide to move and change village or forest, etc. Let me know what you guys think of it and support this video for more quick videos on new games like these and subscribe.